I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast.
It's not about personality matrix holes and charts. It's all about the bumps in your heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's official. Greg has taken us to the depths of hell.
Lebanon. Gates of hell.
Correct.
That's Lebanon right there. If you turn it around.
Okay, then what's on the other side? What are we on right now?
We're in Israel.
Well, I know we're in Israel. Part of Israel.
We're at Banias, the northern tip, right in the corner of Syria, Lebanon, and Israel. There's just a little sliver, and we're in it. Jordan's always amazed that no matter what I say, I have a rock song to back it up. This is a really bad place. Reminds me of a song. Mama told me not to come. She said, this ain't no way to have fun. No, no, no.
This way, we can't be this way, we gotta be this way, there
all
we go.
All right, we're at the Jordan River at a waterfall. The Jordan River is made up of several just tributary streams that all come together eventually. Jordan means descending. It descends from 9,000 feet up to the top of Mount Hermon, clear down to the Dead Sea, which is the lowest place on planet Earth. Most mentioned geographical spot in the Bible. 181 times Old Testament, 18 times New Testament.
Not a bad waterfall either.
Nice waterfall. Down to the Jordan River to baptize.
You guys excited?
Absolutely.
Yes.
We are excited.
A baptism in the Jordan.
Wow.